four, all decided by one goal. Three of them won by the Rangers before Carolina won 4-3 to extend the series. Kako, beautiful right pad save made by Anderson.
That's just the second Ranger shot in about 21 minutes to add to the difficulty.
Shea drive, rebound free, they score! Evgeny Kuznetsov makes it 2-1, Carolina.
Wow, did this change? You just mentioned those two shots in 20 minutes or so for the Rangers against Freddie Anderson. Kuznetsov, who took a bad penalty in the first period, scored in game three, is going to score in game four. He walks in clean. Trocheck does not clean him up. You see, Trocheck's going to, or it's Panarin rather, slams his stick on the glass as he doesn't tie up Kuznetsov. The rebound off the Shea shot. Kuznetsov's to the inside. The Canes, a 2-1 lead. Two goals here in the third period.